Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today it has been a day and I really wanted to vlog like all day, but I woke up at 4:30 in the morning after going to bed at 11:30, so I got like a good 5 hours of sleep, which is totally not good for me. I need like at least a solid 8 to be like functional. And then I was super nauseous, so like I didn't even feel like taking out my camera, plus I had already like packed it. Oh no, I actually ended up putting it in my purse, so I didn't pack it. I had it on me, but I just didn't feel like vlogging, and I was worrying about like making sure I had everything and like getting like the Uber, because we took an Uber to the airport. So anyways, it was just a crazy morning. Then our flight was good. It was a 3-hour flight, but we got in like half an hour early, so it was like 2.5 hours. There was a little turbulence, but nothing crazy. And then we landed, pulled into the gate, got our luggage, which took a little longer than expected for whatever reason. And then got our rental car, and that line was crazy, but we just got a Hyundai car, like nothing super fancy or anything, because we're not really going to be using it too much. So anyways, I just wanted to do a little room tour. So we're in Hollywood, Florida from today, Thursday, until Monday. So this is the room. When you walk in, this is what you see. That's the bathroom. So here's the hotel bathroom. It's very nice, just like, you know, standard bathroom, nothing fancy, but it's very nice. Nice big shower, so that's nice. I just showered, so I already unpacked all my like toiletry things, but standard, but very nice and very clean. So that's always important. And of course they give you little, you know, travel size soaps and shampoos and all that. So that's very good. Then this is the closet. My mom's already hung up some things, and then there's like a mirror, and that's me. Hi. So there's that. Then I don't know what the heck this is, but the room is very nicely decorated, like has like beach-like things, little chair here, a huge TV, which is really cool. Then mom's bed, so her stuff's all out. Another like some jellyfish. And then my bed. It's really cool we each get our own bed, because I thought we were just gonna have like one like queen size bed or something, but we actually each get our own. And I really like love that fish pillow. I like wanna take it home with me. And then there's a desk with a couple of chairs. We got our bathing suits out, drying. And then there's like a map. Or I don't know, actually what is this? So there's that, I think it's just a map of like Florida and some fish and such. And then there's like these cool mirrors, but it's really awkward because this one is like, my face doesn't fit in any of them because this one's too short. And then these two, like you can kind of see me, hi. And then like that one's definitely too tall. But the best part, so we don't have a 100% ocean view. We're on the fourth floor here, but, oh God, this door is like a challenge to open. Okay, Jesus. So we're on the fourth floor. This is our balcony, couple of chairs. And then you come out here. So over there, ooh, there's a boat sailing, is the intercoastal. And then just like the view. And then down here is the pool. And then look at that. This ocean water is so blue. In New York, like the water is more of like a green, or like a dark blue. But that is like clear blue. Like look at that. You can see like further back, it's obviously like a darker blue, but like where we would be, it's like this beautiful like aqua. And then there's just palm trees everywhere, which I absolutely love. So, yeah. That's the room tour. Oh, and we got a little mini fridge. Oh my God, this thing is so hard to close. What the heck is happening? Okay. So, That's the room tour, along with like a little vlog. I don't know how much I'm really gonna vlog while we're here because it is like a vacation. I'm gonna have the camera on me like all the time, and I'll probably film like, ooh, I have like the shivers because I didn't put sunscreen on because the sun wasn't really out because it was cloudy, but you know, the sun's like still there, so I got a little red and I have like the shivers. Plus it's like chilly here, it's all bad. I mean, it's warm, it's like almost 80, but there's like a breeze. I mean, we're right on the water, like the ocean's like 50 feet away. And it's breezy and like cloudy, so I kind of feel like I didn't pack the best. Like, I'm wearing capris tonight and like a short sleeve shirt, and I have like a little sweater and sandals. I don't know, I'm just kind of over it. So we're gonna walk to about 15 minutes down the boardwalk to this area called Margaritaville. It's actually a hotel, but they have like a whole bunch of like stuff. You could actually like pay a fee and like spend the day there because there's like a lot to do, I guess. But that's where like all the restaurants and stuff are. So we're gonna walk down there and get a bite to eat. I might film, I might not, I don't know. So we will see. So I will see you guys soon. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye guys. Good morning. It is currently, I think, what time is it? It's like 9 in the morning. Been up since around 8. Got like super, super congested last night. I was in bed by like 9 or like 9:15, and I didn't fall asleep till like close to 11. I think it was around like 10:40, 10:45 by the time I actually fell asleep. But I did sleep the whole night through, so I got a good 9 hours. Like, I didn't wake up or anything because I was so tired from only getting 5 hours the night before, and then like being out in the sun or kind of sun all day because it was kind of like cloudy and weird. But you know, I was just so tired. So yes, it is currently Friday morning, 9 a.m. Sad because it's like overcast again. You could see where the sun is and like some blue sky, and I was looking at the forecast for the day and it said it's supposed to like clear up in the early afternoon, so hopefully it'll be a sunny day. Our plan today was get up at 8, go downstairs by 9, ride bikes for like 2 hours because you can only ride them for like 2 hours a day or at a time. I don't know if you could do it multiple times a day. But it's only for like 2 hours at a time. And then we were gonna have breakfast and then go to the pool or the beach. Well, now our plan is have breakfast first because it's already 9. So like we're on schedule, but like the breakfast, like there's like the buffet like downstairs, or you could like order it to your room like a la carte. But they both end at like 11. So like if we went bike riding now, I mean, who knows if we would use them for the whole 2 hours, but if we did, by the time we got back, like it'd be 11. And it's done at 11. So if we did the brunch, there'd probably be nothing left. And if we did the a la carte, like they probably wouldn't let us order because it's like 11 at that point. So we're gonna have breakfast first. Plus I'm like pretty hungry. I don't know if my mom is, but she agreed to swap the breakfast and bike riding, so I guess she's hungry too. So we're both just pretty hungry, and so we're gonna go have breakfast now, and then probably come back up here because I just have sandals on, but I definitely want to put on sneakers, but I just don't feel like wearing them right now. So probably like come back out here. I think she's gonna like swap out her purses. I don't know. I might too, because I've been carrying my big Michael Kors bag around, but I brought like a smaller like pink bag, like just to put in like my phone, my wallet, like chapstick. That's pretty much it. So I'm probably gonna switch to that bag. I saw the bikes that they have at the hotel here. They do have like little baskets. So I could fit my Michael Kors bag, but like I'm kind of tired of like lugging it around, and especially I don't want it at the beach later. So yeah, we're gonna do the bike riding later. We'll probably do that around like 10, 10:30 whenever we're done with breakfast, and then we're just gonna hang out at the beach today. And then I don't know what we're gonna do for dinner. There are a lot of places down at the Margaritaville, and we actually ate there last night. As you saw, I had some footage in there from the previous vlog. So yeah, that's the story so far. So let's see where the day takes us, and I will be taking you guys along for that.
Woo! You know what you need? Intimacy!